So guys, I am Mayo, and today we are back with another building video. Today we are going to be transforming this original desert temple that you could find anywhere in a desert and transforming it into something crazy. As I said last episode when I built a custom pyramid slash temple, I said that I would transform a sand temple or desert temple, whatever, by itself alone in another video. So today I am going to be showing you transformation of this temple. Sit back, grab some popcorn, and yeah, enjoy. So I started out by taking the two towers, putting some designs in them, and adding two medium-sized balls on top so they would grab your attention. Then, as you can see, I took the front because it was kind of flat, and I added some hieroglyphs inside. So after I added the hieroglyphs, I guess, it just made a little, like, it made more depth to the build. And then I went around back and I saw it was kind of flat. I still kept the pyramid-y kind of shape, but I just made I made it bigger. Like, I made the pyramid shape bigger. It still looks like a pyramid. And then finally I added in the front of it is a bunch of hieroglyphs, so it looked crazy, plus a pretty large ball actually on top in between the two towers. And that ball really does stand out. Like, if you'd go in front and you'd look at this, the first thing that should catch your eye is the entrance with, of course, the balls. The middle one should, and as you can see, there's actually two entrances. There's the front entrance, and then there's some coming out of the towers. I added those, and you can come out from the inside and, you know, just walk on that little ledge, I guess, that platform. And yeah, as you can see, all in all, there is some crazy stuff. I did add a orange beacon just to, you know, just add it there. Maybe later on, I don't know. I just added that there. I thought it would look pretty cool. And I guess it does, because it goes right up the middle of that little pod I made. And I just think, all in all, there is some great designs in it. So, now we are going to be taking a look in the inside. And as you can see, the outside looks pretty amazing. The inside, it's okay, but it's not the best. I just added a staircase going down to where the beacon is. And yeah, guys, that is pretty much the video. Here is the final fly around of the front. I hope you all enjoyed. And stay tuned for more transformation builds, because they will definitely be coming. Please like, subscribe. Hope you all had a great day, and peace out.